What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "you are not licensed to play" error code 291 you are getting when trying to play Apex Legends on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Make sure to download Apex Legends from the App or Google Play Store. In case you downloaded it from somewhere else, then delete the app and re-download it from the official store page. Before relaunching Apex Legends, you should additionally delete your application cache to ensure that your account is not flagged, which can prevent you from launching the game properly. Open up your native settings application. For iOS users, navigate to General and tap on Storage on your iOS device. After a second of loading, look up Apex Legends and select Offload App. Alternatively, delete the app and download it directly from the App Store. When using an Android device, you should open up your Apex Legends settings directly to clear your cache from there. When this is done, make sure that you are using the official version and the no license error should be fixed. This problem can also occur when trying to play the game from a restricted country. At this moment, Apex Legends Mobile is only available in a selected number of countries. The complete list of countries will be in my guide linked below. To prevent the error, you should make use of a VPN service if this problem applies to you. I like to use Privado VPN as their free account offers 10GB of unlimited use once signed up. Some VPN services do not work with this workaround, so make sure not to pay for a subscription before making sure that it works for Apex Legends Mobile. Your latency will also be affected when trying to play Mobile Legends while using a VPN connection. I will change my country to New Zealand, and this will allow me to access Apex Legends Mobile without getting an error message. For the complete list of allowed countries and for more information on this issue, make sure to follow my guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.